care, making you an honorary member of the American people.
Horace Cabot, who heads our INVIS, which is your organization down here in the Southwest.
Wow.
He's a customs man.
Mr. President?
This is the head of EPIC, Larry Orton, yeah. Who has taken over maybe, what, 6-8 months ago?
It's about 11 now.
Worked with us in Florida before. Did a very fine job for us.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to see you.
Mr. President. Oh, pleasure.
Everett, up to graph.
Every turn, Mr. President. Oh,
and he's a customer, man.
Well, I'm coming in.
Hi, great. How are you?
Fine places here. Thank you.
We have one chart. If we could just have
a... Oh, my goodness.
Where are you going to sit, sir?
Well, I'll get in the corner over here on one of the soft ones. And come on in, fill in.
But that cheers. Well, Mr. President, I brought these gentlemen here because they represent your effort in the Southwest region to try and stop the drugs coming across this Mexican border. This response to your directive to, you know, take what you're doing in Florida and see what you can do in the rest of the country. What we have done is to divide the country into six separate regions. And let's take the Northeast region, starts at Erie, Pennsylvania. Now, we're just interested in the border. There really shouldn't be areas out there. And runs around Maine, on down to the Maryland.
Thank you. es a nuestros pueblos. Búsqueda de avance económico y social. Afirmación de un empeño en el proyecto histórico del pueblo mexicano. Llega a usted partidos y a la vez realidades enlazadas, que su consecución por todos solo es posible en el esfuerzo común y equitativo en una relación. De ahí el valor incuestionable de la cooperación internacional. En el caso de México y los Estados Unidos, la vecindad nutre una relación profusa y compleja. Los nuevos problemas que conlleva el desarrollo singular de ambas naciones y el de un... Confiamos en que esta tónica habrá de seguir permeando la... Señor Presidente Reagan, entra usted. Sea grata, señor Presidente Reagan.
It was here, on the shores of Cortez's Vermilion Sea, that dreams of discovering new history and perception opened Mexico to the world. We know that peace and progress are now more than ever shared ideals as well as harmonious civilization. Today, as our proximity gives rise to many and complex backgrounds. The border itself creates ample opportunities for cooperation. Fights to oppose many barriers and new problems for the power. This is the reflection of long and consistent efforts as Rancho Mexico has crossed the threshold of Latin America. Our lived today by what fundamental change is confronted today with a firm vocation for peace and solidarity by showing respect for the law and for the institutions of the parties involved. It will be a pleasant one, Mr. President.
Palabra por el presidente.
Good morning. It's a pleasure to return to your proud and beautiful country. The personal and friendly contact encourages free and open. We're neighbors, and as such, we are concerned for one another. Our session today is the cornerstone of relations between the United States and...
I told you to. Nice clean shot, wasn't it?
Dave? Dave!
Gracias. It's going to be very brief. I apologize for my briefness, but we want you to know that this is critical, that they stand for 10,000 years before Christ.
Estas zonas arqueológicas están
son pinturas de peste.
Es una tradición que se desarrolló 10 a 15
metros. And this type of history has been tradition as it came to us from Polynesia. When they're primitive knowledge, they used oxide.
Elementos
in this region.
Es muy interesante.
And more than 10 meters high.